Oh, Ollie doesn't like to be cuddly, right? Don't hurt this little baby boy. You know he's becoming geriatric soon. Like next year is geriatric. I love you. Get up this thing. I'm not even sure. Thank you.
Thank you. cheek. Being a great chef sure isn't easy.
It just keeps getting better and better, so. It's very subtle humor. I want to see them. I'm probably gonna walk. I'll walk 6 minutes.
Thank you.
shouldn't be simple. so far.
Wait. Thank you.
said this would be easy.
Go, that one into the fucking remote.
Weedy?
どんなジャンル？I grew up with this game back on normal mode. This is probably a little too easy. I'm going to assume you play on easy for the speedrun. Hello, Chris Goodchild. Welcome to the Ratatouille stream. You know, Ratatouille is a mockbuster made by Video Boutique to rip off this movie. It's pretty hilarious. You never seen it? But yeah, this game's actually pretty good. This is a lot of fun to speedrun, for sure. I'll probably miss a minute to raise your DQ. Mind you, I am not Shadow Beat. I hope I don't have to work tomorrow, that would suck. Wait, is it the end of the game? This is the end of the game. Am I actually about to beat the game? No, I am not Shadow Band. That's just your crazy conspiracy theories. Like, that's why I call you the Alex Jones of Spear. Even though it's your own conspiracy theory. Do you have any other conspiracy theories? I love conspiracy theories. Conspiracy theories. Reminder, I was literally on the Games on Quick channel just a few months ago. Okay, then explain why I was on that GDG stream playing Paper Mario 3D Land and Sonic Bowl. Explain that. Answer you can't, because you're wrong. Maybe the competition is stiff as shit. Like, do you know how many fucking submissions there are to GDG? A lot. That GDQ you are correct and less restrictive, not there. It's literally about games that nerf in the GDQ. But I mean, that wouldn't make sense. Not Shadow Man. Damn! Even on easy mode, this is nuts. And again, all easy mode, all the difficulty modes do. Oh no, because they don't reply to emails at all. Like, I already told you before, in case you forgot. I emailed them asking a question if the nude artwork in the beginning of the Bibli's Quest would be an issue. They never answered that question at all, which is why I didn't submit it. All the fact that my time for that game is terrible. Go, 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 go. believe me, the Blue Exposed would be a legitimately really good 2DQ submission if I actually was good at it. Motherfuckers, you know. Oh, nice checkpoint. Yeah, I'm actually good. Oh shit. Whatever, like, hopefully this GDQ will actually have a good submission list. Like all my other games where it's generally not far from optimal. No filler games this time. We're gonna do legit submissions. Five good submissions. I mean, I only got three. Tori, X7, and Backyard Skateboarding. I know this is gonna be another one. Then I just gotta figure out this game. Oh fuck. Damn, I'm already almost done with the game. I know this game's short. At least you don't, if you don't try to do 100%. Fuck. No, it. Okay, one. A fuckload of marathons except that game. And I mean a lot. Two, it has a lot of good speed tech. Some cool glitches. It's very fast paced, no downtime. Like, people really like it. No, mainly because it's only, like, I'm the, aside from that, the one time perk submitted it to this GDQ, I'm the only one who's ever submitted to a GDQ, at least as far as I'm aware. And plus, you know, everything. No, they reject a lot of games to put in Backyard Skateboarding. And people really like their run. Oh, your fucking god. This chase is so hard. I got mashed this chase when I learned the game. Also got a really... Okay, so I didn't experience what I think is Shrimp Bug. So... I think I actually got the frame limiter to work. Because the shrimps did not get stuck in the bucket. So the frame limiter is probably working. Oh, no, 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 no. Yes! I did it! I beat Ratatouille! We did it, Ratat! Okay, so... Alright, next up, we're going to learn how to speedrun this game any percent. It's going to be epic. And I will get good at it, and I will submit to AJDQ. Reddit! Oh god, fucking Reddit. Yeah, we did it, Reddit. Maybe we'll come back to this file to try to do 100%. What's in this new style stuff?